I don't believe in democracy.
Okay.
You know, I believe,
I believe the ancient city and raising fool.
And I think that Trump is the candidate to raise Atlantis and Atlantis. I believe in global cooling, the sea level's lowering. And I believe in land raising from the bottom of the ocean with ancient ruins on it.
Ancient ruins on it.
Ruins of fool.
And I believe that Trump's going to accomplish all of that.
He's going to prove that UFOs exist. The government has known about it for a long time. They've known that the UFOs are out there, that they're trying to communicate with us, and that they have secrets about the origins of human consciousness. Are you familiar with Friedrich Schelling?